guys, Brian here with WP Cupid, and today I'm going to show you how to install WordPress plugins manually. As you can see, I'm in the WordPress dashboard. We want to go ahead and open up a new tab and go to WordPress.org. All right, so here is WordPress.org in a new tab. And we want to go ahead and click the plugins link. Once you click the plugins link, it's going to show you the featured plugins by default. And then you'll see some other links beside of that, like popular and favorites. You can click on that. I want to look for search plugins. So you type in the plugin that you're looking for, the keywords that you're kind of looking for to find the plugin. And this is the plugin that I'm looking for, Yoast SEO. Go ahead and click on the plugin. And you're going to see download version 3.8. That 3.8 is the latest version of that plugin. We want to go ahead and download the plugin. And it'll take just a few moments to download onto my computer, so I'll be back here in just a minute. All right, so the plugin has downloaded successfully onto my computer. As you can see, it's the WordPress SEO zip file that I have saved. Now what we want to go and do is go to the WordPress dashboard. And we want to go over and click the plugins tab. And up at the top, we're going to see plugins and add new. Go ahead and click add new. And up at the top, we're going to see upload plugin. Go ahead and click that. And right there, you'll see if you have a plugin in a zip format, you may install it by uploading it here. So go to choose file, find that zip file, and hit install now. All right, and as you can see, that plugin has been installed successfully. We're going to see the unpacking the package, installing the plugin, plugin installed successfully. Go ahead and hit activate plugin. And once that is activated, it's going to take you to the plugins tab by default. And I'm going to scroll down to the bottom, and there's going to be my plugin, Yoast SEO. There's all the links for it, and that is how you manually install a WordPress plugin. All right, guys, thanks for watching. I provided a step-by-step summary of this video in the description below. Give this video a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel to see more WordPress tutorial videos. And be sure to add us on social media, as I provided all the social media links in the description. Also included in the description is our two latest videos on how to install WordPress plugins via FTP and how to install WordPress plugins in the WordPress dashboard, uploading them manually and via FTP. That second video has all three ways in just one video. Those videos are listed above. Just click on whichever video you'd like to watch, and thanks for watching.